Welcome back to Bend at Night. Tonight we're talking about design.
I am in the pit with the designers, collaborating with all the different teams.
How do you make a game fun?
Make the path of least resistance the most interesting.
I used to be a controller thrower. I've learned.
We're problem solvers. We're given a challenge and we try and figure out how to make it work.
While you're playing games, don't just play them and say they're fun. Start thinking about why they're fun.